Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague. But that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
Australian-American war was? I mean, I really never heard of it.
God, not another one. Have you read a history book lately, son? The Australian-American war was the biggest war since the big one. I tell you, I did two tours and take boomerang shrapnel in my head so I could come back here and have a bunch of hippies deny history. Those Aussies are ruthless. They even wired kangaroos with explosives. Come hopping in a can, knock out 10 guys.
Well, thanks for the history lesson. All right, let's go over here. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Yeah? Is that Laszlo?
Yes, it is. Who's this?
Hold on, you're sent by reporting to the multi-story cop car report.
Not really. I mean, this is a radio show. I don't usually call us for names.
You want to keep me alive, guy?
Respond to your
family
letter.
It's not just
report.
Like, on an overnight, just got shot in the head.
Yes. Why are you calling in today?
Because I need some advice.
If you swear again, we're gonna have to cut you off. This is a family show.